So today I am again here with another slime, but this is outside. Don't worry, this is just food coloring. I know it looks ugly, but that's pretty much how all my nails are. Because I just am getting, I am going to be getting a nail job done. But right now I am shooting a slime video and then I am going to get it done because I feel like I just need to do slime first, because if I do my nails after, do my nails first and then do the slime, it'll just completely ruin my nails. So I am going to do this right here, and you can probably tell if this is outside because you can see the grass. Then when you put this here, it all blurs out. So yeah, okay. And what I'm going to be doing to this slime today, you're probably like, wow, that slime's already done. What are you doing to it? I am going to add different colored glitter, which is the red and the white, because I don't want it to look too glittery. And I will be adding 2 to 3 drops of food coloring. Okay, let's get started. And it will be kind of wobbly, because I am shooting with my phone for one, and I am on like this uneven surface, so yes. Here, I'm gonna scoot it out just a bit. Okay, that seems better. And yeah. And on the jar, it just is labeled crunchy because it's crunchy slime. And I got these products from Michael's. All of the glue, all of the jar, all of the glitter, all of the crunchiness and the foam. I got that all from Michael's, and that's literally just what I've been using this whole time. And I was going to do this on the porch, but then the lighting would be terrible. Yeah. Okay, I'm just going to put this jar actually aside on the thing that I'm sitting on. It's like a heater vent thing that is outside right in the middle of the yard. Yeah, this is a really good one of my crunchy slimes. Okay. So now I'm just going to form it into a ball. Set it down. And I'm just going to make a big hole in it, like a bowl. So it looks like a bowl. Woo! First, I'm going to add the glitter in the middle. And I'm gonna add 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 drops, I guess. But the fifth drop didn't like to stay there, so I'm just gonna say 4 right now. And then I'm gonna make a hole in the glitter. So that fifth drop stays. Ah, it's there. I'm gonna try to pop that bubble. We'll try. Okay, it won't pop. Let's just get to mixing. Yes, I know it may stain the stool, but I did get new stools like about a week ago. So. Look how much better this slime looks. I'm just kind of upgrading all of my slimes because I feel like it is needed. And that is it for today's video. Oh, jeez, that almost fell. I will see you next time. Now I just gotta shove this into the jar. Red, white, and blue. Woohoo! It's literally a red, white, and blue thumbnail. Focus. Whatever. But yes, see you guys next time. Bye!